I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Can't go there.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
Remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Ina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! We're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Yeah.
You okay?
Mostly.
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
You motherfucker! They're so accurate.
Let's go.
Let's see. Did a number on their face. Don't fuck with me, you fucking assholes. You killed my boy Joel. Now I'm gonna kill you. Ooh, wait, fuck you. Hey, buddy. I need that. Should've killed me when you had a chance, nigga. You did. Fucking Mexican boy. Gang.
Move in.
Got it. Up ahead.
Oh shit.
She's trapped. Here.
Yeah, I got a weapon, boy. But you know what? Fuck you. Anybody want to dance with me? Got ourselves a little boy here. Stupid.
You good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Killing women, yay! Oh shit, someone saw me. The wrong whammon.
Ellie, shit. Up there. Scars. More of them.
I don't know. Spread out.
Chris? I'll see what's up.
Got your back.
Shut.
Holy shit! Trespassers loose! Idea. Now!
Joey! God damn it!
Kill!
Go! I'll keep them busy!
Yo! Chew on that!
In there!
Bitch.
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you.
No, it was right. No.
Here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. This has been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Don't.
Dana?
Rifle! Over there!
You okay?
Hey!
Dana? Hey, stop messing around! Go check on her.
Okay. Watch my six.
Quiet!
Thank you. think that's all of them? Let's not find out. What about this? Let's try it.
Oh, we're dealing with doggos now.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
PlayStation 3. Yay.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
Follow Tina, the blood trail.
I'm ready.
Oh my fucking god! Fucking hell.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one She the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
Probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb? Now what are you gonna do with it? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Trap mines explode and he's going near. Oh, okay.
Nice craftsmanship.
Is it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
See the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Somewhere in this area. I'm sure seeing a scar. He's riding a horse. Not a scar. Well, scars will probably kill her. Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay? No way we're finding her before scars are infected. Good. Let's find the body and let's bring her back.
Thank you.
All right, just... You don't have to do this.
Yeah, well, you made a mistake.
Oh, God, please.
God damn.
Thanks, lady. You're the best.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, it's pretty massive. You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Halloween.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Trespassers even get in
company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
D.
See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
I just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
Do I have to?
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Let's look around.
Scar. Am I right?
Oh, shit. see any more? No.
Jeez. You were solid back there. Never seen you fight like that.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Finally, a workbench. Oh, ooh.